Number 32, Braxton Whitmore. The male Bulldogs are coached by Lawrence Miller, and the Perry County Central Commodores are coached by Shane Hoskins. Good by Cook.
be up there.
Thank you.
That's his first team 30. Into the game for the Bulldogs, number one, Bowman.
Thank you.
3-point basket for Braxton Beverly.
Thank you.
That is his first. Three-point basket for Brandon Horn.
Yeah.
That foul is on the Commodore number 23, Blair. His first, team fifth.
Thank you. is here to care for Kentucky's kids. From primary care to serious illness, we are specially trained to address their unique needs. Kentucky Children's Hospital is one of only two hospitals in the state with specially trained pediatric surgeons, a level 4 NICU for the tiniest babies, a pediatric ICU, and a 24-hour pediatric emergency room to care for the most critically ill or injured children. We are here to provide whatever care your child needs.
Christmas?
To start the second half, possession will go to the Louisville Dogs.
Thank you.
number 5, Horn. That's his third team fourth. By the Bulldogs. That is a 30-second timeout.
Thank you. Thank you. Check, check.
Timeout taken by the Bulldogs. That is a full timeout.
said it'll be Hinkle, Tyler, Bell, Jeremiah, like you said, Elkins, and Bean. Tyler's a kid that was like preseason player of the year in that region.
Thank you.
is loose. Big foul.
Up next, we have Bryant Station taking on Boyle County.